about somebody, what are you going to do, Jane?
How do you describe yourself?
Michael Jackson tribute artist.
Tribute artist, that's right. And your name?
My name is Carlo Riley from Denver, Colorado.
Carlo, let's talk about what it was like in there for you to see this.
You know, it all really hit home when I finally got to see his coffin rolling out. Up until this point, it seemed very surreal. It did not seem real. I thought it was just, you know, almost a tabloid rumor that he was dead. I can't believe that he's actually gone. When I saw the coffin, it was just almost scary.
And for you as a tribute artist, why did you decide to take this route? How long have you been doing
it? I've been doing Michael Jackson character for 5 years, but I've been a diehard Michael Jackson fan my entire life. Actually, second generation Michael fan. My entire family are Michael Jackson fans. And
did you ever meet Michael?
I actually was lucky enough to meet Michael Jackson March 2007 in Tokyo, the Thriller 25th anniversary party.
Did he see you and your
Michael Jackson did see me, and we were took several pictures together, some of which were captioned as twins and brothers and everything, so I was very pleased.
That's the first time we've heard any shouts. It's been pretty quiet up until now. Can you give me a move that would be very Michael Jackson move?
I don't know. Is there any room? Can I go back here?
I don't think so. Can they move away? Can they move away?
We're going to go from that at this moment to a live shot here at the Beverly Wilshire, and Rick Lozano is there.